Numerous 24x36 film cameras produced since the mid-80s are able to read DX codes. What are DX codes, you say? Well, you can read a brief summary here. But in a few words, the DX code can be seen on the side of a film cassette in form of a checkered grid. The silver and black patches represent the film ISO speed, its number of exposures, and even the latitude of exposure of this film. Since the DX code is read by electrical contacts, we can simply replace the original grid with a new one made of a piece of aluminum foil tape, such as this one. For this demo, I'm using a professional camera, as it can display directly the DX code readings on the top screen. So, I'm going to use a film rated and coded for a 200 ISO film speed. Let us check. Voila, 200 ISO. Prosumer or professional film cameras usually allow you to modify the DX code readings, but most consumer film cameras do not. So how to do that simply without messing with the film cassette? What else do we need? DX codes templates for all ISO speeds. You can download this file here and print it. Some double-sided tape. And a pair of scissors. On the template, let's say this one, you may notice that only the first row of the grid is modified. I chose to leave alone the bottom row where the number of exposures and exposure latitude are coded. First, I cut loosely around the template I chose to use. Then I tape it, loosely again, on one side of the double-sided tape. And eventually I cut out precisely all the white boxes, leaving only the black ones. I then tape this onto the aluminum foil tape and I just have to cut along the template border. I now have to tape the whole thing onto the film cassette, right on top of the first row of the DX code grid. And voila! So for this film, coded at 200 ISO by the manufacturer, we chose to modify the DX code to 1600 ISO. Let's now test it. And yes, it does work. So here it is, a simple way to modify the DX codes without messing with the film cassette. And depending on the aluminum foil tape you use, you can even retape the new code onto another film cassette. Bye.